Hello world, Mr. Resistor here, continuing our Alpha journey. We have already taken care of our daily stuff. And we've got some time, so we're gonna go and do some faction warfare. Trying to take the
docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
What's it called? The thing in ammo. The ship flinger? Ship caster? I don't know what that is. Mauler? That's, Mar Cruiser, I think? As expected. Yes, Armageddon's a battleship. So first of all, what is this? Recon. What's my range here? 34. Okay. Thank you. Oh. Guess we could do a pirate. Here, I didn't realize they were that close. And there's nobody at Yukul and Dunkel base, basically. That's a little weird. But okay, I guess. All right, well. In theory, Sosala should be the next one, right? I don't understand what's going on here. Okay. So Saul is next. response.
Drive active.
It's like a lot of Chinese names. Which would certainly explain why no one was responding to me. So, follow them. I guess. Huh. So we are not sticking around then. Okay.
Warp drive active.
All right. Well,
warp drive active. Warp drive active.
Thank you. It's a little hard to see, but we're at about 7 minutes, so a little over halfway through. And as long as the battlefield's still going, we're probably safe. Okay, so not sure exactly what happened, but Tanakan is command operations, which means it's no longer front line. I don't know if that's because they captured the battlefield. I mean, that wouldn't be a surprise if that was the case. I guess it would affect the, No, they would have had to actually take sovereignty from one of the neighboring systems, so. Yeah, just taking the battlefield wouldn't be enough. Although that affects this stuff for neighboring systems, but. Must have been Anka. Okay. These last few minutes are going to be increasingly dangerous. So we better keep our guard up. Said, these complexes are worth less to Amar now, since it's no longer a frontline system. So, with a little bit of luck, none of them will be inclined to come in here. I'm expecting at least one more NPC, maybe two. Looks like that's probably it. So we will bug out as soon as we get the cap. Here we go. 20,000. Not bad.
Drive active. warp drive active. Drive active. Warp drive active. Warp drive active.
I think I'm gonna try this combat site. Betting the Amar guys are going for this outpost raid. Thank you. looks like thermal's a pretty good bet for these guys. Gotta keep an eye on my drones, though. Ships.
Drive active. Warp drive active.
If I remember correctly, these guys are more vulnerable to electric. Active. Don't forget to reload. Especially important with the rapid light missile launcher, since it takes forever. You definitely don't want to be caught without enough ammo loaded. I should probably verify Yeah, I don't want any of that.
Warp drive active.
Especially not with that guy there, also. Feeling a little trappy. Huh. Wonder if that's a multi-boxer. Hard to say.
Warp drive active.
Alright, we're coming up on an hour here, so I'm gonna go ahead and cut this, and I guess we'll have a part 3. Or, not. No. Never mind, this system just got too busy for my comfort. Because I guarantee these guys are here for pirate sites. We'll just dock up, and we'll see how we're feeling tomorrow. Maybe that's a more sensible way to go.
Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
All right. right. Well, that's going to be it for me for today. So until next time, have a good one.